we hose them down every day in this kind of weather. The heat doesn't bother them as much as it would some other animals because they are from the rainforest of Southeast Asia. So this isn't that bad for them, but on days when it's 110, 115, they like to splash themselves. And they don't really go in the pool on their own unless we hose them down.
When temperatures start going over 90 degrees, we start making some special preparations for our animals. Mm-hmm. We'll start installing fans where we can. We'll put up misting systems to make sure the animals are well hydrated and also have the nice cool breeze go over them. Mm-hmm. All of our exhibits have shade available for them so animals can get out of the hot sun. We'll also offer the animals some frozen items just so that they can snack upon that and sort of interact with some nice big ice blocks. And it's always fun to see your tiger interact with something that's frozen, something that it'll never see in the wild, and have a great time with that.